My name is Kathleen. I'm 17 years old and I'm in 11th grade.
My name is Caroline. I'm 14 years old and I'm in 9th grade.
Let's learn English.
We'll be sharing our screen so you can see a PowerPoint we made. In this lesson, we'll be talking about Louisiana. When we are reading, we'll first be reading at a normal speed, then at a slower speed with a simple Chinese translation. When we are reading slowly, you can read along with us.
Louisiana is a state in the Deep South region of the U.S.
The Deep South is a subregion of the southern U.S. and is used to refer to the states that were dependent on plantations.
It is bordered by Texas, Arkansas, and Mississippi.
It is one of the only two states in the U.S. which don't call their political subdivisions counties.
Instead, they are called parishes because of their French heritage. Louisiana's state capital is Baton Rouge.
Its largest city is New Orleans, with a population of 383,000 people.
French claimed the colony in 1682. The land was sold to Spain between 1762 and 1801. It was later returned to France. It was sold in 1803 and joined the U.S. in 1812 as the 18th state. During the Civil War, it was one of the seven Confederate states. Now, Louisiana has some of the lowest rates of education, health, and development. Louisiana is a state in the Deep South region of the U.S. Louisiana 是美国深南区域的一个州。The Deep South is a subregion of the southern U.S. and is used to refer to the states that were dependent on plantations. 深南是美国南部的一个子区域，然后它是指以前依靠大农场的州。It is bordered by Texas, Arkansas, and Mississippi. 它接壤着德州、Arkansas 还有 Mississippi. It is one of the only two states in the U.S. which don't call their political subdivisions, counties.
它是美国的两个州不叫他们的政治区域郡之一。
Instead, they're called parishes because of their French heritage.
他们被叫做 parishes, 然后这是因为他们法国的传统。
Louisiana's state capital is Baton Rouge.
Louisiana 的省会是 Baton Rouge.
Its largest city is New Orleans, with a population of 3,803,000 people.
它最大的城市是新奥尔良。然后它有38,000人。
The French claimed the colony in 1682.
法国在1682年占领了这个殖民地。
The land was sold to Spain between 1762 and 1801.
在1762年跟1801年之间，这块地被卖给了西班牙。
It was later returned to France.
它后来被还给了法国。
During the Civil War, it was one of the seven Confederate states. 在南北战争时，它是七个邦联州之一。Now, Louisiana has some of the lowest rates of education, health, and development. 现在，路易斯安那有最低的教育、健康、发展的程度。
Europeans first came in 1528 during a Spanish expedition.
However, they did not settle here.
In 1682, a French explorer named the region Louisiana in honor of King Louis XIV of France. In 1699, New Orleans was founded and named after the Duke of Orleans in France.
The first permanent European settlement in Louisiana was founded in 1714.And the purpose of this settlement was to establish trade with the Spanish in Texas. The first African slaves were brought to Louisiana in 1708, and traders started importing more slaves in 1719. By 1721, about half of the population of New Orleans were slaves. After the French and Indian War in 1763, Louisiana was ceded from France and given to Spain and Britain.In 1803, Louisiana was sold to America through the Louisiana Purchase, and it became the 18th U.S. state on April 30th, 1812.
慢速读。European explorers first came in 1528 during a Spanish expedition. 欧洲探险者第一次来是在1528年，在一个西班牙的探险里。
However, they did not settle here. 可是他们没有在这儿定居。In 1682, a French explorer named the region Louisiana in honor of King Louis XIV of France.
在1682年，一个法国的探险者给这个地区取的名字路易斯安那，为了纪念法国的路易十四国王。
In 1699, New Orleans was founded and named after the Duke of Orleans in France.
在1699年，新奥尔良被建立了，然后它的名字是从法国的奥尔良公爵来。
The first permanent European settlement in Louisiana was founded in 1714.And the purpose of this settlement was to establish trade with the Spanish in Texas.
路易斯安那第一个永久的欧洲人的定居是在1714年建立的，然后这个定居点的作用是和德克萨斯州的西班牙人建立贸易。
The first African slaves were brought to Louisiana in 1708, and traders started importing more slaves in 1719.
第一批非洲的奴隶是在1708年被带到了路易斯安那州，然后贸易的人在1719年开始引进更多的奴隶。
By 1721, about half of the population of New Orleans were slaves.
到1721年，新奥尔良的人口的差不多一半是奴隶。
After the French and Indian War in 1763, Louisiana was ceded from France and given to Spain and Britain.
在英法北美战争之后，在1763年，路易斯安那从法国被割让了，然后给了西班牙和英国。
In 1803, Louisiana was sold to America through the Louisiana Purchase, and it became the 18th U.S. state on April 30th, 1812.
在1803年，路易斯安那通过 路易斯安那故地被卖给了美国，然后他在1812年4月30号变成了第18个美国的州。
After 1812, more settlers developed more plantations, making the state a major sugar producer. By 1840, New Orleans was one of the largest cities in America, along with having the biggest slave market. By 1860, 47% of Louisiana's population were slaves. During the Civil War, they seceded from the Union on January 26, 1861.
On April 25, 1862, federal troops captured New Orleans, and Louisiana became part of the Union again.
During the 20th century, thousands of African Americans left Louisiana during both Great Migrations in order to escape racial violence and poor working conditions in the South. This led to a major loss of agricultural labor in Louisiana, causing the state to rely more on oil and petrochemical industries.
但苏东,
After 1812, more settlers developed more plantations, making the state a major sugar producer.
在1812年之后,更多的定居者发展了更多的大农场,然后他把这个州变成了一个很重要的
By 1840, New Orleans was one of the largest cities in America, along with having the biggest slave market.
到1840年, 新奥尔良是美国最大的城市之一, 然后它也有最大的奴隶市场。
By 1860, 47% of Louisiana's population were slaves.
到1860年, 47%的路易斯安那的人口是奴隶。
During the Civil War, they seceded from the Union on January
26, 1861.
On April 25, 1862, federal troops captured New Orleans, and Louisiana became part of the Union again.
在1862年 4月25号, 联邦的军队控制了新奥尔良, 然后路易斯安那又变成了联邦的一部分。
During the 20th century, thousands of African Americans left Louisiana during both Great Migrations in order to escape racial violence and poor working conditions in the South.
在第二十世纪,好几千黑人在两次大迁移中离开了路易斯安那州,为了逃避种族暴力。
This led to a major loss of agricultural labor in Louisiana, causing the state to rely more on oil and petrochemical industries.
这导致了路易斯安那一个很大的农业劳动力的损失。
New Orleans is a city located along the Mississippi River in the southeastern region of Louisiana. It is the most populous city in Louisiana. New Orleans is considered an economic and commercial hub for the Gulf Coast region. The city is known for its distinctive music, cuisine, dialects, and annual festivals. The heart of the city is the French Quarter, and it's known for its French and Spanish Creole architecture. It was founded in 1718 and is New Orleans' oldest neighborhood. New Orleans has been described as the most unique city in the U.S. because of its cross-culture and multilingual heritage. In 2005, the city was hit by Hurricane Katrina. Around 80% of the city was submerged in water. It caused more than $160 billion in damage, and the population fell by 29%.
慢速度.
New Orleans is a city located along the Mississippi River in the southeastern region of Louisiana.
新奥尔良是 Louisiana 东南区域挨着密西西比河的一个城市.
It is the most populous city in Louisiana. 它是 Louisiana 人口最多的城市. New Orleans is considered an economic and commercial hub for the Gulf Coast region.
新奥尔良被认为是一个经济还有商业的中心，在墨西哥湾区域.
The city is known for its distinctive music, cuisine, dialects, and annual festivals.
这个城市以它有特色的音乐、饮食、方言，还有每年的节日有名.
The heart of the city is the French Quarter, and it's known for its French and Spanish Creole architecture.
这个城市的中心是法国角，然后它是因为它的法国还有西班牙的建筑有名.
It was founded in 1718 and is New Orleans' oldest neighborhood.
它是在1718年建的，然后是新奥尔良最老的小区.
New Orleans has been described as the most unique city in the U.S. because of its cross-culture and multilingual heritage.
新奥尔良被叫做美国最独特的城市，因为它的文化互相融合，还有多语言的传统.
In 2005, the city was hit by Hurricane Katrina.
在2005年，这个城市被飓风 Katrina 给袭击了.
Around 80% of the city was submerged in water.
80%的城市都被水给淹了.
It cost more than $160 billion in damage, and the population fell by 29%.
它损失了1600亿，然后人口下降了29%.
这啥速度？
Louisiana's culture involves food, music, religion, etc. These elements are the basis for many of the festivals in Louisiana. It has a unique French culture due to the immigration of French-speaking settlers. Similarly, African-American culture also has a big impact. One part of Louisiana's culture is jazz music. It started in New Orleans in the late 19th century by combining music styles. One of the most well-known jazz musicians is Louis Armstrong. The state is known for its Cajun cuisine. This is one of the most popular cuisines in America. This is from the Cajun people who are a Louisiana French ethnicity. This incorporates aspects of Native America, West African, Spanish, and French food. The most prevalent religion in Louisiana is Christianity, with almost 75% of the population. Other religions include Voodoo, Buddhism, and Islam.
慢速度. Louisiana's culture involves food, music, religion, etc.
Louisiana的文化包括食物、音乐、宗教等等。
These elements are the basis for many of the festivals in Louisiana.
这些元素是 Louisiana的节日的基础。
It has a unique French culture due to the immigration of French-speaking settlers.
它有独特的法国文化, 因为说法语的定居者的移民。
Similarly, African-American culture also has a big impact.
相似的, 黑人的文化也有一个很大的影响。
One part of Louisiana culture is jazz music.
Louisiana 文化的一个部分是爵士音乐。
It started in New Orleans in the late 19th century by combining music styles.
它是在19世纪晚期新奥尔良开始的，然后它是把不同音乐混在了一起。
One of the most well-known jazz musicians is Louis Armstrong.
一个最有名的爵士音乐家是Louis Armstrong.
The state is also known for its Cajun cuisine.
这个州也以它的Cajun饮食有名。
This is one of the most popular cuisines in America.
这是美国最受欢迎的饮食之一。
This is from the Cajun people, who are a Louisiana French ethnicity.
这是来自于黑人人，然后他们是一个Louisiana法国的人。
This incorporates aspects of Native American, West African, Spanish, and French food.
这个融合了土著人、西非、西班牙还有法国的食物在一起。
The most prevalent religion in Louisiana is Christianity. With almost 75% of the population.
Louisiana最流行的宗教包括基督教，然后这个占75%。
Other religions include Voodoo, Buddhism, and Islam.
其他的宗教包括 Voodoo, 佛教还有伊斯兰教。
Here are some fun facts about Louisiana. First, Louisiana is the fourth most religious state in the U.S. 71% of adults in Louisiana consider themselves highly religious, and only 37% of adults rarely or never attend church. This is because of French and Spanish settlers making Catholicism a dominant religion. Second, Louisiana is also called Hollywood South, because of its movie and TV production companies and long film history.
For example, A Streetcar Named Desire, which was the first film to win in 3 acting categories of the Oscars.
In 2013, Louisiana was considered to have better film production than California. Lastly, there are 54 national historic landmarks in Louisiana, which are mostly historic homes, architecture, and ships. This is because of its long history with France and Spain. An example is the St. Louis Cathedral, which is the oldest cathedral in North America, and was built in 1720. Mesoville. Here are some fun facts about Louisiana. 这是路易斯安娜的一些有趣的事情。First, Louisiana is the fourth most religious state in the U.S. 第一，路易斯安娜是美国第四最宗教的州。
71% of adults in Louisiana consider themselves highly religious, and only 37% of adults rarely or never attend church. 路易斯安娜的 71% 的成年人认为他们自己是非常宗教的，
然后只有 37% 的成年人很少或者从来都不去教会。This is because of French and Spanish settlers making Catholicism a dominant religion. 这是因为法国和西班牙的定居者把天主教变成了一个占主要地位的宗教。Second, Louisiana is also called Hollywood South because of its movie and TV production companies and long film history. 第二，路易斯安那也被叫做
南方好莱坞，因为它的电影和电视制作公司和很长的电影历史。
For example, A Streetcar Named Desire, which was the first film to win in three acting categories of the Oscars. 比如说 A Streetcar Named Desire, 然后这是第一部赢得奥斯卡的三个表演类的电影。In 2013, Louisiana was considered to have better film production thanCalifornia. 在2013年，路易斯安那是被认为比加州有更好的电影制作。
Lastly, there are 54 National Historic Landmarks in Louisiana, which are mostly historic homes, architecture, and ships. 最后，路易斯安那有54个国家的历史上的地标建筑，然后他们大部分都是历史上的房子、建筑还有船。
This is because of its long history with France and Spain. 这是因为它和法国和西班牙的很长的历史。An example is the St. Louis Cathedral, which is the oldest cathedral in North America and was built in 1720.一个例子是圣路易斯大教堂，然后这是北美最古老的大教堂，然后是在1720年建的。
Get the important words and sentences from this week's lesson. Read along with us.
这是这节课的重要单词和句子，跟我们一起读。
Refer 指的是 refer.Refer.
Commercial, 商业的
Commercial.
Commercial.
Unique, 唯一的独特的 Unique. Unique.
Immigration, 移民Immigration. Immigration.
Category, 种类类型 Category. Category. Category.
The Deep South is a sub-region of the southern U.S.And it used to refer to the states that were dependent on plantations. 深南部是美国南部的一个子区域，它以前用来指依靠大农场的州。The Deep South is a sub-region of the southern U.S., and it used to refer to the states that were dependent on plantations. The Deep South is a sub-region of the southern U.S., and it used to refer to the states that were dependent on plantations.
It has a unique French culture.due to the immigration of French-speaking settlers.
它有独特的法国文化，因为说法语的定居者的移民。
It has a unique French culture due to the immigration of French-speaking settlers. It has a unique French culture due to the immigration of French-speaking settlers.
For example, A Streetcar Named Desire, which was the first film to win in three acting categories of the Oscars. 比如 A Streetcar Named Desire 是第一部赢得奥斯卡的三个表演类的电影。For example, A Streetcar Named Desire, which was the first film to win in three acting categories of the Oscars.For example, A Streetcar Named Desire, which was the first film to win in three acting categories of the Oscars.
That's the end of our lesson. We hope you liked it, and we'll be having more.
Bye!